made it to the bottom.
Okay. According to your signal, you're at the coordinates. Any sign of our hall?
No. Not yet, anyway. You got any pings from up there?
Afraid not.
All right. I'll just keep heading downstream.
Copy that. Keep me posted.
You got it.
Hey, by my watch, you're down to a quarter tank. You want to come up?
Nah, I'll be fine. Can't be far.
If you don't find it soon, I'm calling it.
I'll find it.
All right.
Ah, there you are. I found it.
All right. How's it look?
It's beat up, but intact. All right, here we go. There. Whoa! Morning, fellas. All right, I'm in. Well, looks like a lot of it's still strapped down. See, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, by my count, we're shy 2 crates. I'm gonna go round them up.
Hold on. How about you come up first, get a fresh tank?
The crate's gotta be nearby. I got this. Ha! Found one. Crap. The crate's pinned beneath the trailer.
Tell you what, secure the other crate first, then we'll lift the trailer up for you.
You see, that's why you get paid the big bucks.
Yeah.
Crate wouldn't have drifted this far.
All right, guys. I skipped past what I was doing before. I finally just realized exactly what I was supposed to do. I thought I was supposed to, like, get it out of the water. There's more crates I'm supposed to look up, so I found them right here.
Found the other crate.
One down, one to go. Secure it in the trailer. We're nearly at your position.
All right, see you soon.
All right, here we go. Got to put it in here. All right. A little more, Drake. You're almost there. All right, Gucci. Took entirely too long.
Coming down.
Whoa.
Okay, it's in position. Hook up the trailer. We'll raise it up a bit for
you.
You
the man.
Okay, got the cable.
Let's do it.
I'm gonna try looping it around one of the axles.
That should work.
Yep.
I guess I'm supposed to do it myself. Okay, cool. Hook it.
Yeah, that's one.
All right, you watch your oxygen now.
That's fine.
Drake. For all of you that don't know, that's usually Drake talk for I'm about to die. Oh. I don't know how he's swimming like this. Hook it up.
And that's two. Okay, trailer secure, ready to go.
All right. Get clear. We'll
hide in the grass, big guy.
Ready when you are.
And up we go. go.
Make sure you don't lose that crate. You.
Okay. That enough?
Yeah, plenty. Just don't drop it on me.
No promises.
Okay. You got the other crate.
Y'all are probably smuggling cocaine in these boxes. Go, go, up, 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 up. What are you? Okay. Give me this box.
There you go.
Alright, make it nice and tight. Oh, what's going on?
All cargo present and accounted for. Yeah, with 5 minutes of oxygen to spare.
Jesus. Hey, maybe you should hang out then. See if you can find some other treasures down there.
Nah, I'm good.
Wanna ride up?
Love one.
Let me know when you're on the sling.
Yeah, let's go for God knows what tries and eats us.
Okay, I'm in position. Get me out of here, will ya?
You got it. Going up.
Alright. Looks like nothing crazy's down here. God, what, I feel like someone's gonna kill us. Okay.
Look at that beauty. How you feeling?
Oh, better now that I'm out of that river. I'm gonna stink like fish for a week.
All right. We're gonna come to you. Hang on.
Hang on. What's up, boys?
Didn't even watch where you were dropping that thing. You could have killed somebody. Okay. My people.
Good to have you back, Drake.
Yeah, it's good to be back.
Toss down your gear.
Heavy, okay. Strong man. Thanks.
Thanks, kinda
like. Yeah, no, I almost died. Thanks
just
a lot.
Making your job easier, right?
My man.
What up?
How'd we do?
How do you think?
Full recovery?
Every last bit.
Making the rest of us look bad.
Making the rest of you look good.
Mm-hmm. Tell him. So, that's it? Okay. My signature? What is that autograph?
Government, let's wrap this up later.
My heat.
Come on.
Jameson.
Hey, so how about you let someone else be point man next time? You've earned a break.
No, no thanks. Take a dive over being at the office any day.
Yeah. Whoa, easy with that crowbar, my boy.
Either way, it's going to be a while to the next dive.
What are you talking about Thursday's job?
Oh, come on, no. Got him to bid.
Oh, man.
You gotta be kidding me.
Hey, competition's tough.
Go ahead. Jeez, I gotta be on your right side? Are you strange about people being on your left? Oh, you want me to? Okay, you want me to do it. Okay.
Yeah, sure. Thanks.
What are we looking at?
Look at that. We struck copper.
Well, you'd be surprised how much this stuff is worth. Client's paying good money for the full cover.
Sure you don't want to just melt it down and make some pennies?
Come on, let's go celebrate. First round's on me.
Bar hopping with you guys? No. Not unless there's hazard pay. It's all the same to you. I think I'm just going to do the paperwork and get home and crash. A rain check, though?
All right. Suit yourself. Hey, good work today.
Thanks.
Yeah. What? Where's he going? There's nothing over there but lake.
Copper.
Hey, Nate, hold on.
Hey, what are you doing here?
I got a present for
you.
Present? What's this?
Got some news from my contact about that wreck off the coast of Malaysia.
Oh, no.
The ship's intact.
Yeah?
Cargo's right for the picking.
You are persistent, well, I'll give you that.
And all the money came through for the equipment, too. We are all set. Except, my best guy. The guy I trust for the job, the only one.
You mean the only one who can do it?
My feet were never warm to begin with. And tell me, this contact of yours? You get the permits?
No, he did not get the permits. Can't no one get the damn permits?
Of course not.
But Nate, don't you see that works in our favor? No permits means no competition. The ship is ours.
No permits means no go.
Since when do you play by the rules, Drake?
This is retirement money for the both of us, okay? I don't know about you, but I don't want to be working salvage when I'm 60. Do you?
Hey, come on, Drake. You got a normal job. What's wrong with you?
I have to pass. And trust me, so should you.
Okay, just take it with you. Humor me.
I'm not going to change my mind.
Well, then don't hurt to sleep on it, does it?
So, yeah, I guess he must still think his brother's dead.
Right. No pressure, Nate. But think about it.
You really did your homework on this one.
Interesting.
Narrow down the search area. It would make a hell of a find.
Yeah, you know it would. It's tempting.
Son of a bitch. No, no, no way. You are going with the others.
Don't tell me this is my first treasure.
Find your big brother some years back.
I do remember this though. Second? First game? One of those. Put that down. But dang, we're on chapter 4 though already. That was a quick chapter.
Spanish doubloon found in a German U-boat in the middle of a jungle. Who would have thought?
Wow. It's like a little video game history room from the Uncharted series.
Francis Drake takes a bullet for Sully. Man.
Oh, this is from the prison.
Thanks for nothing, St. Dismas.
Jeez, they made this game pretty interactive. At least a lot more than before. Got a lot of crap up here, too.
Now this was a crazy ride.
No, no, flip it. Just get the... Night. How's things?
Another lifetime.
I've been up to my usual shenanigans, nothing major, but enough to keep the heat on and the wine stocked. Caught wind of something that sounded right up your alley. Should you ever change your mind, give me a yell, I'm always on hand for a quick getaway. Love, Chloe. How sweet. Put it down. Banana.
Not really my style anymore.
What's a belt buckle? What is? Wait, pick that pack up. Hold on. Oh, he doesn't want to anymore. Lord. Oh, pop gun. Here we go.
Yeah.
It's a flare gun. Or no, I can't be.
Here they come. Take cover. I'm surrounded.
Mush.
Bullseye.
Little toy gun.
flank you need. Take that. And that.
Ooh, man. He's going back to his childhood.
Right.
Roll move.
Eat plastic. Gotcha.
All right. Is there more? Or what?
Back in business.
You are back in business.
Like a pro.
This thing got rapid fire.
So long.
Oh, got a trigger like a hairpin.
Yeah, bring it.
Ooh.
That'll teach you.
I'm out.
Yeah, y'all be right there.
Too busy bullshitting up here. I should be doing paperwork.
Playtime's over.
All right.
Francis and his elaborate puzzles.
Put that down. Where's the door? How do we get out of here? Did they just lock me in this attic? Bro, for real. Oh. Oh, man. I'm about to write my suicide letter, y'all. Where am I, though? Am I not? Okay, I'm in a house. There's Elena here? Let's see. Guy clothes. Unless it's just me and good old whiskey. Oh, Jameson. I'm gonna call him Whiskey. He's got the iMac on deck with his comic books.
Oh, is this what you're working on?
God. Bangkok got him. Wait, hold on, let me read. Oh, that's all you can read, huh? Ultimate travel guide to Bangkok. Whether you've visited Bangkok before or it's first on the coast, Grand Palace and the City Pillar Shrine on the historic Ratanakosin Island. Tuk-tuk. Okay. Put it down for now. Just gonna go ahead and go downstairs. Is that a surfboard? Ironing board. Got a nice house, Drake. Man. Wasting electricity though, I don't know why. I don't think you're that rich.
You were up there a long
baby.
Time.
Baby.
Well, I was researching something.
Oh, is that what we're calling it these days? Right.
I was.
This is a big ass TV, you're not
hey,
even watching
you mind
it.
Grabbing the food? I'm just wrapping up here.
No, yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
I better pay these bills. So I'll give me that lip. Let's see. We got to drink in this fridge. Where's the beer at? There it is.
There we go.
Let's get my drink on. Okay, I'm just gonna guess I'm just gonna live my normal everyday life. Alright, look out this window right quick. Okay. Weather's been nippy lately, but it's alright. I bought a new windbreaker. Okay. Let's see, was these cereals or these cigarette buds? I can't even tell. I thought he was gonna pour the beer in the cereal. Or is this? This isn't even cereal. Okay. Hey, baby, got some food. I'm gonna sit down next to you.
And done. Okay. Oh.
Finish it?
Yeah. Oh. You know. Probably too long and full of typos, but that's what editors are for, right?
You just give up then.
God, I'm starving.
It looks good.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Joe, how was your day?
Come again?
What?
Huh?
Got none of that.
Oh, I'm sorry. How was your day?
Wow, oh, Elena looks fine. Different. Mm-hmm.
Typical day. Well,
she looks good.
Mm-hmm. I got to pull a bunch of garbage out of a river.
Mm.
Yes.
At least you got to go for a swim. Did you find any exciting garbage?
No, found a lot of good garbage, actually.
Brilliant stuff. It was a early 21st century truck we got. Apparently the natives called it a semi.
Oh, dear Lord. Kind of,
so, boring stuff. Tell me about the article.
Well, it started out as this fluff piece about tourism in Bangkok, but...
Man, this is not what I expected out of Uncharted 4.
Everyone.
I'm sure it'll get better, but this is interesting. I've never seen this side before.
The smog was that it was like shock to the lungs, like the second that you got off the plane. So,
cannot believe I'm in the living room talking about how work was with my wife in an Uncharted game. Oh, see, he wants to go back. Oh, you gonna poke me with a fork?
What?
Where are you?
I'm in here being stabbed with a fork.
Oh, really?
What? Just keep going. It was interesting.
Oh.
Yeah.
Interesting. What's my article about?
Shit, these nuts. I need to stop making dumb jokes. Uh-huh. Damn, I don't even know. the lost city of Bangkok. It's
about, you know, the lost city of Bangkok. not of Bangkok, lost city near Bangkok. In or about the city limits of Bangkok.
Wow.
Right, I'm sorry.
No, it was valiant.
I was in the
really
ballpark, right?
In a different state, but yeah, you were in a ballpark. Jameson asked you about that Malaysia job again.
Jameson always asked me about the Malaysia job.
Look, Nate, I really think that you should take it.
You know what? I don't want it. Really. I mean, he doesn't have the permits. And we agreed we're not going to take that kind of work anymore. It's
okay,
just not worth it.
It doesn't sound that risky. All right? If it's just a permit.
No way.
You could call Sullivan.
Sully?
You haven't seen him in about 2 years.
Well, could we please drop this?
Okay, I just don't want you to not take it because of me.
I'm not taking it because of me, okay? I appreciate the gesture. It's just...
I'm gonna go ahead and do the dishes.
Stop, I'll do them. No,
you did them last night.
No, you cooked. I cleaned. It's fine. I mean, at least, let me try to earn it or something. Let me, play you for it.
Play what?
You'll play me for
yeah,
it?
Yeah, your little TV game thing. I bet I can beat your high score.
You think that you can beat my high score on my TV game thing?
Yeah, I think you're scared now.
You don't even know what it's called.
I don't need to know what it's called. I've seen you play. It's right. Jumping.
It's about to
and
go
running,
down.
I have a natural talent for that.
Really?
So, what do you say, chicken? Is it a bet?
Oh, wow. Okay, cowboy.
Was like, is it like the Wii? Oh, it's the old.
Okay.
It's the old PlayStation.
Oh, I'm learning all that.
Oh my God, they would.
Is this it?
No, it has.
Oh, that's incredible. Like music to my ears. I remember that noise.
A really long time.
You have no patience.
Bro, that was a deciding factor whether or not your game worked. Oh my God, playing the Crash Bandicoot. How you play two players in this?
No, just, do you,
Oh, please let me play.
Go.
He don't know how to play Crash Bandicoot. It's like two buttons.
Okay, so you want to run towards the camera.
Oh, I am playing. Oh, yes. Oh, Lord Jesus. I'm playing Crash Bandicoot.
Yeah, press X to jump.
Oh!
Okay, run away from the boulder.
Is the boulder chasing?
Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. I haven't played this game in so long.
I did nothing for this boulder.
I want the polar bear.
Watch that pit.
Oh my God. Why does Elena have Crash Bandicoot?
I watched it. What is that thing? A fox?
A bandicoot.
You don't know what a bandicoot
it's like a fox.
Is.
It's like a fox.
Bro, jump.
Okay,
oh,
smash the
boxes. Oh my God.
Fox smashing crates.
band again. I don't even care about these Wampa Fruits, but I do get. Oh, I am gonna get the checkpoint. Fox, and it's not very realistic.
Perfect.
Oh my god. Oh my god. It's the only problem with this game. I can never tell where the hell I was going. Have you ever seen a bandicoot?
No, but I'm sure they don't wear sneakers.
Okay, grab the fruit.
What is the fruit?
100 gives you an extra life.
100? Who's got time to pick 100 pieces of fruit?
Crash Bandicoot, apparently. Oh. Always moving.
Nice.
On his first try. No, I didn't beat her.
What? Is that it?
It's not the game I remember.
You asked for
it. It's one level.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Damn.
I practically had it.
You can give it another shot.
Nah, that was pretty challenging.
Nothing. My car could really use a good cleaning.
Are you gonna start the smack talk
There's
now?
There's this mode called easy mode. I just switch it. It's way
talking about easy mode.
Just keep talking.
Come on now.
Keep
I don't want to embarrass her now, you know?
What are you gonna do? In real life, what can you do?
I'm
Show me. What can you
I'm
do in real life?
What do you think about that?
Okay. It's about to get X-rated, guys. Maybe? Nope,
yeah,
nope.
Happy?
Going back to G.
Yeah, of course. You? Really?
Come here.
Creeping up to PG-13. He moves that hand. Oh, we're at R's front door.
Not open yet. We're closed.
Mother.
Come on, man. All right, I'm coming. Coming.
Sorry, don't get into a fight. You know you can't win.
Yeah, can I help you?
Yeah, I'm,
Oh, my God. Dang, he old.
Your height. A little bit leaner. Definitely less gray in the temples.
Sam?
It's good to see you again, Nathan.
God, Sam.
Oh, all right. Take it easy. Take it easy.
How? I thought
you were dead, man.
I saw you get shot.
Yes, you did.
Right. Dang, they lit him up.
Jesus.
Like Swiss cheese.
Well, the doctors, they patched me up and they tossed me right back into the cell.
Yeah, but I made calls. I checked everywhere. Everything I heard, everything I found, it all confirmed you were dead.
Nathan, we killed a guard. Okay, so they wanted to see me rot in that cell for the rest of my life, and I nearly did.
He's a Sam, I... Man, if I had known, I swear to you, I would have come back.
You would have come back. I know, Nathan. I know. What's important now, though, is that I'm out.
Mm-hmm. Time for a new life. I'm out. I'm fresh.
Hey, you still with me?
Need some air.
Could at least call it or something.
You're not gonna pass out on me or nothing, are you?
I just might. It's a lot to digest, you know? But how did you get out? When did you get out? How'd you even get here, find me?
All right. Slow down.
Hey? Have a seat.
I wanna hear about you.
Huh? Me?
Yeah.
What's to tell?
Well, call some of your old contacts. Tell me some pretty crazy ass stories.
Jeez, what crazy stories?
Got shot, hanging from a derailed train in the Himalayas.
Yes.
Yeah.
That was me.
That actually happened.
Come on, man. What did I miss?
Jeez, Sam, what
I know you're not gonna tell the entire story of one and two.
Do you remember the theory that we had that Sir Francis Drake faked his own death?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. He did. I found the coffin.
Here we go.
It's the coast of Panama?
Yeah. Yeah. All right, now get this. Okay. I open it up, right? And there's no body. But the bottom is his old journal.
Are you shitting me?
I mean, what can I say? Another lost city destroyed.
Oh my God, you guys are out here all night.
Made it out alive. Barely.
He's still smoking that cigarette. The slowest smoker ever.
I wish you could have been there.
No, it's literally unbelievable. You tell me you stumble upon yet another archaeological gold mine, and somehow you manage to walk away with nothing.
Yeah, well, it's a story of my life, I guess. But, you know, I managed to grab a few trinkets here and there. Mm. Paid off the car, the house, engagement ring. I'm married. Mm. I can't believe... Elena, from the stories, that's my wife. You gotta come meet her. Tonight, dinner. At my place. You're coming to
He's
dinner.
Like, nah.
I can tell her all about you.
Not my style.
Shit, I gotta tell her all about you.
Nathan, I'm in a lot of trouble here.
What? What are you talking about? What kind of trouble?
Does the name Hector Alcazar ring a bell with you?
Yeah, he's the...
Oh, my God. I know drugs are involved.
Butcher of Panama, right? Why?
It's a funny story, but, last year, he was my cellmate.
So what? You guys married?
So this is how I got out of prison.
Oh, yeah. Everybody's got stories today.
Well, you're not reading tonight.
Samuel, come here. Listen.
This guy looks like Burt Reynolds.
They're singing.
This is like the longest yard.
Drunk.
Perhaps.
It's the only way to get out. You gotta play a football game.
How can they be content with their small lives? Their miserable jobs.
I mean, they have wives to go home to. What do we got? Hmm? No offense.
We have ambition.
Oh.
And when we get out of here, that ambition will take us to places these idiots cannot even imagine.
Yeah, well, amen to your optimism.
What will you do when you get out, Samuel?
That's if I get out of here. I'm sure you can imagine.
I can. But I want to hear you say it.
I will find the greatest pirate treasure of all time. Which I'm sure you are sick of hearing about by now.
Oh, no.
Come on.
The tale of Henry Avery and his 400 million in jewels and gold has become a sweet lullaby for me. Do you really think you can find it?
Yeah.
Given the opportunity?
After I find the Grand Line. Shout out to One Piece.
Ambition. What is that Avery quote?
I am a man of fortune, and I must seek my fortune.
I like how he thinks.
What the hell was that?
The opportunity of a lifetime.
Señor Alcázar, un gusto verlo.
Segmento aquí.
Oh.
¿Qué hacemos con él?
Samuel, are you ready to seek your fortune?
I guess.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez, I'm playing as another character. It's basically the same guy, I'm just a different Drake.
Holy shit.
Oh, God.
Los demás están en posición.
En camino. Todo va de acuerdo al plan, señor.
Fantastic.
How long have you had this planned? Since the moment I set foot in this place.
How long ago was that?
Samuel, keep up. You're going to have to move quickly.
Well, oh my God, you guys are killing guards. That's why I was in here still in the first place. Oh, jeez. I had nothing to do with this. Can I get a gun, please? I need something to shoot with.
We're doing the world a favor, huh?
Can I have that?
You'll need this.
You're damn right. I'm over here, man. Give me that. Had to back up for it.
You remember?
remember how to use
it. Look, he's got a point, and then you go to bang bang.
Abran todas las puertas.
Hector, you do that, and you'll start a goddamn riot.
Exactly.
This guy's crazy in a motherfucker.
Stay close, Sammy.
I'm gonna stay with this guy on the left. He's got, or the guy on the right. He's got some guns. Oh shit. Oh. Get my buttons together. How do you reload again? There we go. Now we're back to the old Uncharted. Let's do this. Break yourself, fool. Shot almost out the way, man. I love how the ammo shines, it makes it a lot easier to see it. But you better get out of here. I think that might have been the prisoner I just shot. Oh my god, these guys are not fucking around. Oh my lord, everything's black and white like a film noir. Swing on your ass. Who's the... No. Tell me you guys just saw that. I'm out of ammo. Okay. I need some automatic weaponry.
You see? The plan's working.
Yeah, I see. So now
can I have that gun, please? Can I have that gun? Just like, please.
Samuel, get behind something.
Why?
What? Why?
Just do
okay,
it.
Okay, hold on. Oh my god.
Are you all right?
Cut it way too close.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Estamos bien. We're good. Oh my god. Oh hell yeah, give me that. He didn't need it. Stop it. Shoot him, man, what do you think you? God, jeez. Took you all day. It's all about the double tap, guys. Always remember. If I didn't kill him, he would have came back and killed us, I guarantee it. Jesus, this game is just like over the top. Okay, I need to not have this gun. It only has 7 bullets in it.
Let's do this.
Right on. Hell yeah.
Almost.
Oh, no one hit a quitter. No time for that, man. Again, what are you about to do? Oh, I should probably be.
Samuel, in a minute, we will either be free or dead. Are you ready?
Oh. Wait. I don't know what direction I'm supposed to be looking anymore. Oh, okay. Just gonna defy death. Okay. I gotta come up there. Bad idea. Oh, Jesus Christ. Move, man. Oh, God. triangle is reload. Okay. Pressing L1 for the longest time and nothing was happening. There we go. Trying to escape. Thank you. So, please stop shooting at me. Alright, you want me to t- Oh, dolly!
Holy shit.
You guys could have told me for a second time that there was a goddamn bomb on the door. What the hell? Oh my lord.
What the hell do we do now?
Oh, the story. I got you covered. Somebody do something. I'm running out of ammo. Oh lord, the guys are dropping like flies. Dropping like flies. Second aid. Come on, you guys, I believe in you. Oh my god, this is, you guys' plan is fucking up. What are you doing? Oh my god. It's gotta advance. Shoot a little bit, then advance. Or do that. Yeah, do that. Was that me? It must have been me. Okay. Man, it looks like you're. Oh, never mind. I'm not gonna stop. What are you? Not a good time to stop. Mm-hmm. See, that was me again. That time it might have been him. I'm not entirely sure. Right. You want some of this too? Get on the ground, boy. Well, I remember this part from the. We were running away. Got you covered, man. Those are our men. Okay. See, that's why you shouldn't give me a gun. Dude, we didn't just escape. We just, like, blew this place up. And you guys are driving hella slow.
Oh, well.
Like, don't even care.
Here, Samuel, drink.
Oh, no, I'm good. I'm better than good, actually.
You're dehydrated. Go on, drink.
Thank you.
So, what's next for Samuel Drake? Huh?
Jesus, what is next? I think a bath. I'm gonna sleep in a real bed. Maybe find a nice warm body to sleep next to me. Track my brother down. Seems like a pretty good start.
Yeah, cause he's out there in Shambhala doing stupid stuff.
So, how long do you think it will take for you to retrieve Avery's treasure?
I don't know. I mean, I get back to the States, I can resume my search.
How long?
No more water for you.
You said you know what it is.
I said I might.
I do, okay, but listen, it's not like Avery left some map with a big red X on it, okay? But I've got some very solid keys.
Stop here.
Oh, okay.
Take it easy. Come on, man. I helped you get out of prison. You're gonna leave me on the side of the road. Okay, all right. Real mature guys.
I like you, Samuel. More importantly, I believed you.
Well, that was your
fault. Why you were here. I can get it, okay? I just need some time. Tell me, Uncle Gio. You see, the problem is, I'm having all these doubts into my mind.
Hector, listen to me. I will find it. I swear. Right.
Jeez.
How long? 6 months. People are lazy. They always ask for
lazy
more time than they actually need.
3 months.
3 months is a...
3 months. Half the treasure. Can you do it?
I just told you no.
3 months. Half the treasure.
Alright, man. Well, when it takes 6 months, don't get mad.
I try to hide the treasure. Or do something really stupid, like go to the authorities. Oh, no.
When
you least expect it, I will be there.
You ain't gone. You ain't gone. You ain't gone. Death is not a mercy. Shit. Gave him a close shave with that one. See all those bullets on the side of the truck? Yeah, that was me.
Here. Come on. The nearest town. It's 10 kilometers in that direction towards the sunrise. It's been a while since we've seen the sunrise outside, huh? Vamos.
Wait, what?
When I find it. Then what? Don't worry. When the time comes, I'll be there to collect.
What? You're not making any sense. Come on, I'm out in the middle of nowhere. You gave me a wad of cash and a canteen. What am I supposed to do? We got 3 months. I don't even know where I'm at.
So, Alcazar lets me go and...
I'm still smoking that cigarette.
This is bad. Just pick up the trail where we left off. And...
Wait, trail? Sam, there's no trail. After Rafe and I escaped, he took his parents' fortune and bought up all the land around St. Dismas Cathedral. We combed that place for weeks. Avery's treasure isn't there. Not that that stopped Rafe.
Damn. Spent all his money.
Digging for years, still hasn't turned up squat.
Not really surprised.
What does that mean?
What do you mean? Yeah, you know something.
I just, you know, happened to do a little digging of my own. And, I bet your Rafe doesn't have this.
What doesn't he know, Sam? What doesn't he know?
You can find on the internet these days.
It's just the St. Dismas cross.
Oh, is it? Because the one we found was broken and hollow, remember?
Holy crap, it's still intact. Avery made more than one cross.
So whatever was missing from the one in Panama
is probably still inside this one.
Mm-hmm.
Well, all right. Well, where is this?
Oh, this exquisite piece is going up for auction in 3 days at the Rossi Estate.
The Rossi Estate?
Oh, you know it.
Yeah. And how do you plan on securing an invite to an exclusive, heavily guarded black market auction?
You know we don't sneak in.
Don't necessarily need an invitation.
I think you know. I don't know why he's even asking questions.
And where are you going to get the money to outbid all the high rollers? I could take a second mortgage out on my house, and it still wouldn't be enough to...
Don't even suggest it.
Try and steal it, huh?
No. We are.
That's not funny. I'm not.
Oh no.
I got a good thing going here. You know, I got Crash Bandicoot at home. I can't risk that. I'm about to beat the high score.
No, I
you know what I'm saying?
Besides, there are plenty of other guys that are much more equipped to handle this kind of thing.
Like who?
I don't know. Like
Sully and
Charlie Cutter.
No,
he's my go-to guy for this sort of thing.
Absolutely not. I don't trust Charlie or anybody else that you've got on that phone with my life. Okay.
Hey, man, Charlie's a good guy, man.
Sam, there's got to be another way.
Not with the time I got left. Certainly not with Alcazar.
That's not fair, Sam. You can't rope me into this because you got yourself into some shit. But I'm okay with that because I want to play this game to the fullest.
Hey, hon, it's me. Yeah, listen, you're not gonna believe this. Jameson just walked in here with the permits. Yeah. I know, but, it's like I'm gonna take that Malaysia job after all.
Man, look at that place.
See anything yet?
Like valet parkers or something?
High class, low life criminals all cleaned up for prom. And no sign from Sullivan yet.
Well, there's still plenty of time. Looks like the storage room's in the building behind the manor. You see it from up there?
Just the very top of it. Oh, I wonder what they got tucked away in there.
It's just the good stuff. On Avery's Cross, okay?
No, you sure you don't want to pick up something for the wife?
It's cute. Just keep it simple.
Right. Simple. And it'd be a whole lot simpler if it was just the two of us.
Sam.
We could be inside already.
Not cleanly.
Have you even thought about a backup plan in case Sullivan gets cold feet?
No.
He won't get cold feet.
Or if he got caught?
Sam, he knows the people running the auction. He's going to schmooze his way right through that party, get upstairs, unlock the window, and we're in. It's a solid plan.
Uh-huh.
All right, fine. Good. Say it.
What if he stole the cross for himself?
Not in a million years.
Victor Sullivan. Same Victor we're talking about, right?
Yes, he's double-crossed people in the past, but not us.
No, not you.
I know you two have never seen eye to eye.
Huge understanding.
But I trust him, all right? He's family. And, no. I just need you to trust him, too.
That's all I ask, Sam. Just a little bit of trust.
He'll come through for us.
I mean, come on, you have to at least just for 1 second consider the possibility.
There.
We got the signal.
Trust.
Delta Delta Niner Niner, we are a go. Hey, don't
try to keep your tux clean.
Thanks.
Alright guys, this is a little longer of a gameplay than I was expecting. Chapter 6. We went through 3 chapters. Alright, this is where I'm going to end the gameplay. Stay tuned for the next one. You guys see the banner, so you know what to do. Like, leave a comment. Of course, thanks for watching. This is Lemons2KP, signing out. Hasta la vista.